I love this DIY boredom buster. I got the twine and the clothespins from the dollar store. The higher up you put the string and the clothespin, the less it flips over. And you're just hanging it across your cage. This clip from Walmart helps if you're going to use it regularly.